strong my roots. Strong my intention, I come in peace upon this earth. Strong my connection out across the universe.
Strong. We have to remain strong in our hearts, don't we? Strong in our roots.
And the wings we spread when we sing together. It's Wings.
You know, my friend Abby, he wrote such great songs, and I'm just now thinking about one that he wrote. It was called We Are Gatherers of Light, Travelers in This Life. We are gatherers of light, and we're dancing home. Will you meet me by the river? Will you bring your voice to share? Come alone or come together, I'll be waiting for you there. We are gatherers of light, we're travelers in this life. We are gatherers of light, and we're dancing home. Gatherers of light. So many beautiful songs in the ashram in Pune. So many songs. One day we'll sing some more of those beautiful songs from that time. Not today though. Maybe today. We'll see. We don't know. We're not making any plans. Like, a bit crazy to make any plans these days.
Shall we go straight into our own meditation? What's the name of this song? Gatherers of Light. But it's not recorded, I think.
We will record that. It's
yeah.
It's such a beautiful song. We're gatherers of light.
Somebody said tears in heaven.
What, that's Eric Clapton?
Yeah, I don't know. What.
That's a beautiful song too, but not on the menu. So, time to light your candle. Good morning to all of you guys out there in Australia. This is our second home. We always look on Australia as if it's our second home. I don't know where our first home is. Do you?
Home is where the Om is.
Home is where the Om is, yeah. Okay.
And today we tune in to the Aum sound again. And if you haven't heard us talk about the difference between the two, really there is no difference. It's a matter of what we feel vibrates more with us. You know, when you sing it, what do you like more? What do you enjoy more? You know, that's really the best meter, because it means it's in tune with you. It makes you feel good, you know. And that's really the point, that we feel good, because when we feel good, we are in the moment and we are enjoying, and we are in meditation. So this is just another way of approaching the Om. I always feel like it's the extended long play version, because it actually spells out the three sounds that Om is made of, which is the sound ah, and then the sound oo, and the sound aum.
And you know, even if you even the way the om sound, it's still that we begin with an open mouth and an open sound.
Mm.
Or, you know, whether it's ah or o, it's just a stronger way to invite the light into our bodies. That's the reason for the meditation, really. It's to get, we're gatherers of light. So it's basically a more extreme version of the Om, is it?
Yeah, well, I don't know. I wouldn't call it stronger. Yeah, I would just call
no,
it different.
I meant extreme, not
yeah.
stronger.
You said it was a stronger way to invite the light.
Oh, no, no, no.
So
I didn't mean that. I didn't really. I just meant, you know, it's just a different sound in the mouth, but it's still an open sound where we. And the other thing is, don't forget the mm.
Yes.
If you're joining us for the first time, the mm is a very integral part of the om sound. The mm.
Mm.
And like David was saying, the three sounds, and then there is the fourth sound, which is the breath that we take before we begin the meditation again and the sound of the mantra again. So, okay. So let's get comfortable in our power spots. This has become our power spot here for Deva and I.
Mm-hmm.
Every day we join you in the same place. It feels like we're creating a portal of light here for ourselves with the music and the mantras and with your beautiful participation.
Yes.
Well, thank you so much for joining us. So closing our eyes and getting comfortable internally, feeling our body from the inside, being aware of the way we are sitting, being aware that our back and our spine need to be upright, if possible, and shoulders relaxed. This is a way of slowing down our day, slowing down our evening, and adjusting to the speed of our morning. Slow down. There's nowhere to go here, only in.
Mm.
Nowhere to go, just slowing down. And we can begin to chant mantra Om together. Most sacred sound. If you have a friend you want to dedicate this meditation to, you tune into your friends, family, your beloveds, your pets, children, humanity. You dedicate this mantra with your full intention. Take a deep breath.
With a heart full of love, you know, to bring that vibration of love in is so healing and important. Feeling of connection, love, compassion, and connection.
Across the world.
Take a deep breath and breathe out. And a deep breath.
Satyam.
Beloveds.
We are now always adding, actually adding the names of the songs to the Facebook post and also on the YouTube version, just so you can find more easily what we are singing. We don't ever know beforehand what we're going to do, so we can't say it beforehand, but afterwards we can add it. So McKenna, who is working in our beautiful team, she's going to do it every day, so that's great. Thanks McKenna for suggesting to do that. And and also finally we got the chords up for the Deva album on our website, which we're gonna share the link with. It's on our website under music. You find the chords and lyrics to most of our music, and we are in the process of updating it. So we just added finally the Deva album chords. So if you want to play the seven chakra Gayatri mantra on the guitar, you have the chords there.
We call the Deva album our Grammy album because we had a Grammy nomination for that album. David's so proud of that. All right, friends, be good to yourself today. Be calm.
Yes.
Take it easy. Shine your light.
Yes, and thank you so much. Oh, stayed up. Thank you for joining us. And I don't think we would sit down otherwise at 2 p.m. every afternoon to meditate. It's a time when usually the energy goes into siesta time, but it's really beautiful for us to have you be our
inspiration.
Yes.
Yeah.
All blessings. See you tomorrow's Earth Day. Check out the post on Facebook. There's a beautiful offering planting the seeds for a new normal with different speakers. I remember Andrew Harvey and Vandana Shiva and different faith leaders all shining their light on what could this new normal look like. We don't go back, we move on to the new. And we're gonna add our music to the offering, and that's in the a little earlier in the day than what we're doing now. And it's on our Facebook, and there's the timings for it and where you can find it. See you tomorrow twice. Lots of love.